isn't he one of the Titans?
He might be. He's big enough.
Didn't Jason say something about Talos? This must be where Hephaestus molded the statues of the gods.
Yes, and set them up for all the world to see.
Hercules.
It's a treasure chamber.
The treasure chamber of the gods. This? A pearl?
It's a javelin!
Don't be silly, in a jewel box. It's a brooch pin.
Well, whatever it is, it'll make a useful weapon. Let's get back to the ship.
Hercules.
Well, what is it?
You'd better put it back.
Why?
Remember what Jason said.
It won't be missed. Anyway, if the gods leave all this lying about unguarded, they obviously don't want it.
Must have been the wind.